and a lot of Russians are grieved. Let's see what he does here. Maxim Kovtun for Russia. Two quads planned in his program. The first in combination, and it will come up first. Well, he didn't put in the second part. He might have done quad sal, but he obviously felt he wasn't ready. So quad toe next. And will he put a toe loop at the end of it? It's a big ask. Yeah, quad toe, double toe. So sharp. And a terrific triple axel. Kovtun really on form. Just great. All the frustration he must have felt at the Olympics put to good effect there. He is immensely talented. I just think his timing, his interpretation of the music is quite extraordinary. He's going to rocket into the lead and he just might stay there. Early call, because there are still 10 to go, including the Olympic champion, but he's going to be in the mix.
He certainly is. He couldn't really have done an awful lot better. Just a triple jump on the end of the quad was the only thing he really could have done there, but he did a mighty fine job, because when you go to do the combination in your first element and it goes wrong, it puts pressure on that second jump, the big quadruple toe loop, and he didn't hesitate for a second, did he? Absolutely fantastic, technically brilliant, and as you rightly said, his interpretation is second to none, really. Fantastic.
Elena Buyanova, who trains him, they must have been so frustrated the way things worked out. Plushenko, well, you can take your view on it. He gave it his best shot, but he had to retire too late for Kovtun to get him involved in the event, an event he could just have won. The Olympic Games.
There's that quad sal. You can see not a great landing on that, so unable to put the combination on there. So the pressure's now on when he goes into the quadruple toe loop. And you can see he's leaning forwards a bit on the end of that, just opts for a double toe at the end, and that probably the right call.
His personal best for the short is 92.53. That was in the Rostelecom Cup in Moscow. We saw that and it was just unbelievable. It's not that good, this one. Obviously, we've seen a couple of mistakes. But he's going to go into the lead. Abbott, remember, 79.67. How far in front of him will he be?
Lovely triple axel. Just an amazing technique. He's so quick into the rotational position.
And remember, he's only 18. Scarcely credible. Surely a world champion of the future. Could it be this year?
Yeah, he's put himself in the frame.
Must have been desperately disappointed not to take part in the Olympics. So this is a make-up, really. 84.66.